Dear viewers, let's learn how to create columns by using a HTML code. It is very easy and simple. Hey everyone, in my last video, I talked about creating borders by using HTML code. If you have missed that video, the link is given down in the description. Welcome to the channel Sir Chogyal. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing. In order to create columns, make sure you have enough text within this div tag. You can save as any file name you want, but make sure to add .html at the end of your file name. Let's make these tags to appear within the columns. Now you can create style tag here. You can use here any name, but make sure to begin with a dot. I'm keeping the name as lovely column. Then type opening and closing of the curly brackets. Type your column hyphen count colon speed 8 semicolon. This 8 is for the number of columns that is going to be created. You have to link this style name here. You can see here the texts are appearing within the columns. You can also enlarge or reduce the column sizes. For now, let's keep the column gap to 20 pixels. Next, let's create lines within the columns, and also we will create border outside the tracks. Then finally with padding. That's it guys, thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.